Do you need a CFA to be a research analyst? The answer is the preeminent professional qualification to equity research analysts and others working in securities research is the Chartered Financial Analyst designation, which is awarded by the CFA Institute. So that's for today. I hope this is the answer you've been looking for, and see you in the next video.